I hope it's important, young ranger.
You said the Eco-15 supercomputer was all you needed.
I have completed the serum sequence. It is ready to do its job. But it does not know what to work on. You see, I need to program it with a string of General Cross's own DNA.
Let me guess. I can find that in a heavily fortified base chock full of crazed murderers. Oh, and only I can pull it off?
Well, yes. Yes, indeed. You have a knack for mind reading, no?
Nope. I'm just seeing a pattern.
It is amusing. The DNA you need is stored in the old Authority Genetic Research Station, where the wicked Dr. Penrose would perform his obscene experiments. There they stored all DNA from all the Authority, including Cross. They will certainly have reacquired the facility for their projects. But hopefully you can, how you say, blast your way in.
That's what I do. Blast into things.
Yes, I know. That is why you are perfect for the job. Such an expert. Blaster.
You knew I was gonna...
Yes. Goodbye. Leaving so soon? Ah, the ranger specimen.
one of them bandit dens again. Signal from a ranger suit up ahead.
Destination reached.
Another authority sentry. Approaching the genetic research station in the Dune Sea.
Good, good. Listen now. I went through all protocols. Found there that the Authority, in case of crisis, planned to use hostile Arcus for their experiments there. I'm not making promise, but it is likely that this is where they took your people of Vinland.
Then I better hurry. You can't waste any time. Wait a minute. Did you?
Yes.
Jordan sentries. Yes, I found it.
I wish I could stay with you, but this girl needs some shut up.